is Ricardo, and I play keeper for the U.S. National Street Soccer Team. Right now I'm in college, about to graduate at the end of the school year. I'm studying to be a teacher. I'm working as a tutor at a high school, so down the same path. When I come back, I'm just glad to graduate. Very proud. I mean, I feel like my hard work, dedication, and all the focus I put and commitment to the teams paid off. And I'm here to not disappoint. I'm here to give it all,
on the ground,
give my heart, and give it 150% for the U.S. team.
Next we have our ladies and gentlemen, United States of America.
To a housing program when I started college, just to get a better home environment and just to feel safe and productive with myself. And that's how I met the Chicago Street Soccer Team, and I've been with them for 3 years. At our National Cup, I was nominated to play for the U.S. team, so I'm proud of that. We're gonna play England, and then later on in the evening, we play Russia. Feel real good, warming up with my team, just feel a lot better than yesterday from jet lag and just tired, but we're here to give it all today. Homelessness is not who we are, and it's not a characteristic, it's just a situation. We can change it. Along with my teammates, we've all had our stories and struggles, so it takes a lot to get where we're at. And with that, I mean, we're just proud to be here and represent the U.S. proudly and with respect.